We have finally arrived at Bifrost! I can't wait to see our friends! That's a lot of dangerous monsters. Let's hunt them down to make things easier for folks around here. Let's go to the hangar and see if we can launch. Oh, looks like we arrived on time, Uncle Gear.
Of course!
How did the repairs go?
It went well. But I've never fixed a Machina before, so it wasn't easy.
You're the best, Uncle Gear. Let's go and hunt some monsters. Stay here while I look for them in the field first. That skeleton looks good to attack. Let's go, Machina. This is our first combat against this enemy, so we have to be cautious.
That was refreshing. Kiami, what's up? You look so busy.
Rashid, we arrived at the Bifrost while you were asleep.
Really? Do Sis and GS know about it?
Of course! They even went on an expedition while you were resting. They'll be back soon.
Then I better get ready to go greet my sister and GS.
Now that Prince Rashid is awake, that'll should be a piece of cake. Okay, the next thing on our agenda is... Ta-da! These are the missions available for you here! Let's tackle them one by one! The next target is that slime over there. I'll keep giving you hints to follow. You can keep up, right? guess it. Thanks to Prince Rashid joining us, the battles will become easier. Let's see if we can defeat the bats as well.
Slash!
Hup. Blade of Vengeance!
Yeah! Is unlocked. You can see the adventures of the heroes in the War of Genesis. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
can watch stories or participate in battles in the archive room. Why don't we try a battle this time? Certain battles in the main story require specific heroes to proceed. You can't leave out the main characters of a plot. Upgrade Machinas this time. You can upgrade Machinas with resources and time, just like heroes. Prince Rashid, the Adura system is ready!
Adura system? What is that? I've never heard of it.
The Adura system is where you can use the treasures you've collected to obtain powerful buffs. Let's take a look inside. treasures discovered from the main story or by hunting monsters are stored here. More treasures mean more powerful buffs.
There are 5 treasures for Pendragon's Grace. Do I have to have all of them?
Yes! You need to collect all treasures to use the buffs. All treasures level has to increase the level of the buff.
Really, Cammy? Then let's go get those treasures!
GS needs some training. Use resources and time to level up heroes. Yes! GS has become stronger. Training a balanced party makes battles easier. Should we level up Yolin and Rashid as well?
Slash through the darkness. Hope is on our side!
This time, let's try equipping gear. Each gear is specialized to a certain playstyle. Equip it to proper heroes. For instance, Fortitude set is a perfect fit for the sturdy GS, right?
It's my job to keep you safe.
Look at this! Set effect activated! For every gear with the same set equipped, you receive a set effect. The buffs make quite a difference, so keep this in mind.
Hope is on our side! Slash
Hope is- It's my job to keep you safe.
Hope is on our side! Slash through the darkness.